a theory of getting selected or rejected. It is never a theory of pass or fail. It is always that what you do, what best you put into, it is not always you can be successful. It is not always that you will be rejected. The thing is that at that point of time, at that point of moment, what are your competitors, what and how they have delivered, vis-a-vis what was your preparation and what was your, you know, content and what was your preparation at that particular moment. That matters. So you should learn from the people who have gone forward from you, who have taken a step, you know, ahead from you. You should learn from them. It is not that, theek hai yaar, aaj main nahi pass hua, so okay, I will not do it anyways. No. That would be very negative kind of a thought. It is obvious that you should learn from the people who have gone forward and then make yourself ready for the second time, maybe third time, maybe fourth time. The attempts are not very important. The result at every attempt is not very important. Maybe at fifth time also you fail. But those five times have made you learn something. That is what is important. So never ever get rejected on any kind of a result. See, I will tell you one thing. In a life, everything is based on a phenomena. Please remember these words. The phenomena is you conceptualize, you process, and you achieve. That means you start from something thinking big. You make a concept. Then you start working on that. That is called processing. And then after that, you achieve something. Now I am saying achieve. Maybe you have conceptualized something, you have worked on that, and but you couldn't, you know, you couldn't do it. You failed. That is your perception that you failed. I would say you achieve. Maybe you achieve, you know, something very positive out of it. Maybe you achieve something negative, but you have to think what to make, how to make the things positive from the negative. That means if you have won, it is good. If you have not won, you have learned something. There is nothing called the rejection, dejection, fail, or not achieving. You always achieve. So either you achieve, you know, the result in the positivity, or you learn something out of it. So keep these things in your mind while, you know, taking attempt on anything in your life. Whether it's the exam, whether it's some competition, whether it is some race, whether it is some mind exploring activity, please keep these things in your mind. That is very important. So I'll now just